please. I've been shot. I think I may have a concussion. Please, it's an emergency. Can somebody please help me, please?
Can you please describe the pain that you are feeling on a scale from a 1 to 10, ma'am?
I said I've been shot. Probably like an 11.
Can you please stick to the scale, ma'am?
A 10.
Okay, and you said you were experiencing headaches?
No, I said I have a concussion.
Ma'am, who told you you had a concussion?
I was hit in the head repeatedly with a bat, ma'am.
Okay. Ma'am, let me help you understand something. Here at Holy Cross Hospital, we don't take diagnosis from what we call doctor guesstimation or nurse assumption, because we have doctors. They went to school for that. Okay, so you're gonna take this paperwork and fill it out, and we'll be with you in a moment.
No, seriously, I really think this is an emergency.
Everybody got an emergency, girl. It's the emergency room. Have a seat.
Tiana?
Yes?
I was just checking in to see if you know when they're gonna see me.
Oh, Miss Hughes, we were actually just about to see you, but a patient came in with asthma.
I got shot.
Okay, well, did you get shot in your lung? Breath is life, Miss Hughes. Breath is life.
Oh, Tiana, do you... I'm actually looking for Nurse Tiana.
Nurse Tiana is not on shift right now. She'll be back tomorrow around 12.
I've been waiting for a little while now, and they actually haven't called my name.
What's your name?
Jenna Hughes.
No, you're not in the system.
I didn't finish my name.
You're not in the system.
Anyways, that's impossible because I filled out paperwork of like 80 pages.
80 pages? Who make you fill out 80 pages?
That's what I said.
Well, that's the problem.
Yeah.
You should have got the 150 pager.
Working me.
Fill this out and come back to me and finish.
It be urging me.
Oh, Dr. Johnson, patient Hughes from yesterday, she left her phone. I just wanted to make sure it got to her.
Miss Hughes?
Yeah, the dramatic one.
She actually passed away yesterday.
She died?
Put it on the table. I have one of the nurses get to it later.
What was the diagnosis?
Ugh, what wasn't? She had a concussion.
Ma'am, who told you you had a concussion?
She had a collapsed lung from a gunshot wound.
Okay, well, did you get shot in your lung?
It was just an emergency, and unfortunately, we couldn't get to her sooner.
Everybody got an emergency, girl.
Her husband is actually here. Mr. Hughes, this is one of the nurses who last saw your wife before she passed.
Does she have any last words?
She said, I'm dying.
Was she in any pain?
It was kind of like, I'm seriously in a lot of pain.
And scene, Miss Hughes. Okay, you've been giving me monologues all day.
How do you define pain on a scale from a 1 to 10?